The 2004 New Mexico Lobos football team represented the University of New Mexico during the 2004 NCAA Division I-A football season. New Mexico competed as a member of the Mountain West Conference, MW, and played their home games in the University Stadium. The Lobos were led by seventh-year head coach Rocky Long,